All right, it's gotten a little bit windier. We're gonna try for some smallmouth, largemouth. Got on a spinnerbait. There we go. Nice little spot. Not too bad. First fish of the day. Right there by them weeds. There we go.
There you go.
Right? Oh, there's a bunch of them down there by that tube.
Oh, yeah?
I'm talking hundreds.
Okay.
That's what I was hoping. Another little spot. Do what?
I'm hoping.
Yeah. Another nice little spot. Can't beat that. Backlash out real quick. Oh, we got it. Oh, we got hung up again. Right. I appreciate it. On the spinner. Thank you.
Yeah.
Another nice little spot. Oh, get hung up. You're getting good at that.
I'm up here one day, I bet I caught about 30 of them in a row.
Yeah?
Snagged them like that. But boy, I was ready to just believe it. I ain't never seen anybody.
I usually do that down there whenever I'm spoonbilling.
Yeah.
Yeah. You want a spinner bait?
What?
You want a spinner bait?
No, I got some.
You sure?
I like throwing these little minnows.
Yeah.
And I've got a tiny little bait.
All right. Let's go grab something else. Let's try this here. A little swim bait. Thank you. There we go. A little swim bait. Up here eating these shad. Smaller one. Smaller bait. It's all right, I'll take it. Bouncing this little swim bait. Reel it a couple times, lift it up, let it down. There we go. Another little spot. Well, I wasn't recording, but I caught another spot. Trying for some white bass because I've seen one. I don't know how good you can hear me. But we're going to keep trying for a while. Some fish are biting, so we're going to keep on keeping on. Winds getting pretty rough.